2019 was the hardest year I've ever had to endure. It taught me lessons I thought I was way too young to learn, but I soon learned that pain has no age. I didn't walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I dug a grave in it and I laid there. And that by far has been my biggest error. I turned my back on my faith and I turned my back on myself. I wrote this song when I began to find strength again. Okopaziri, the awakening of acceptance, healing and moving forward, the transition into the new. Welcome to Care City, a place where your pain is welcome, your past is accepted, and your future is supported. We hope you enjoy your stay. Sold them for Perry's guitar. Yes, I was livid, but distance is aided the healing I needed for me to move on. Why is he calling my phone? I'ma just tell him I put it on airplane mode. Better yet, I'ma be cold. Tell him I watch as he called and I silence the tone. But I'm too grown. Let me get on. The past is the past, brother, leave it alone. Mate, I've realized that in order to successfully meander through this thing we call life, you have to have boundaries. Because at times we complain that other people have hurt us, and I'm not talking about all situations because it's different depending on the circumstance, but there are situations I've been through, for instance, where I'm like, that person really hurt me. But the thing is, I have to ask myself, Dea, did you put down a boundary? Because if the boundary is there, they can't cross it, and if they cross it, you've allowed them to, you've enabled them to, you've made them feel like they can. So I've actually realized a lot of what happens to me is within my control to a degree. Mad, isn't it? Mad.